On Taiwan, I can tell you that with regard to the so-called 10-10 speech, which is a regular exercise, China should not use it in any fashion as a pretext for provocative actions. On the contrary, we want to reinforce, and many other countries want to reinforce, the imperative of preserving the status quo, and neither party taking any actions that might undermine it.